Police are also looking for whoever vandalized a mobile synagogue in Manhattan. The incident happened on February 2nd around 4 p.m. This video shows the suspect walking up to Mitzvah Tank on Broadway in Lower Manhattan and spray painting the word Palestine on it. Mitzvah Tanks are portable centers for Jewish education and outreach. Police say the suspect ran off into the subway system. The incident is being investigated as a hate crime.